in solitary confinement for nothing. What do you think's gonna happen when I get out of here? Maybe I should have killed 500 people, then I would have felt better. Maybe I should have killed 500 people, then I would have felt better. Maybe I should have killed 500 people, then I would have felt better. Then I felt like I'm really wrong for society and suffering.
I started murdering people.